today is Star Wars Day, and I don't have any Star Wars shirts for some reason. I don't know why. The inner nerd in me apparently just didn't think of it.
Be celebrating the dark side today. So, originally, I was actually going to do a stormtrooper on Dominic, but it's not working out that way. But I have been wanting to do a makeup for a very, very long time since I got into special effects, all that stuff like that. We're going to be doing one of the original baddies from Darth Maul, which is actually one of my friend's favorite characters from the Star Wars series. I have not been able to actually recreate this look in any way, shape, or form just because I never had the tools in recent years. So we're going to be becoming Darth Maul. I am not going to paint my ears, only because I have earrings in and it's going to be a pain trying to get everything out. So we're technically only using one palette for this. We're going to be using the Mehron. This is the Mehron AQ Paradise Paint Aqua Palette. This is the primary palette. This is usually what I use the most. Last few videos I've been using the pastel palettes and other things, but for this one we're sticking mostly with red and black. We're gonna use some colored liners along the way to kind of help outline. If I don't get the striations right in his little pattern, it's only because I don't have anything in front of me looking at it. It work. Okay. Even though I know these details are gonna be done in black anyway. Alright, so this is just the half. Alright, we're good enough for now. We have a pattern. We have some assembly laid down. came up with a better idea. I'm going to be doing half Darth Maul, which I've just finished, kind of, sort of, and half Darth Vader. So we'll see how this goes.
So this is our final look. It got split into two parts because I had technical difficulties in the first one. So what we ended up doing was half Darth Maul and half Darth Vader. Because I thought, why the fuck not? It's Star Wars Day. And might as well celebrate accordingly in the dark side. Follow me over on Instagram. I'm at The Reject Queen. YouTube, at The Reject Queen. Facebook, at The Reject Queen. Pretty much everywhere you can literally think of. But yeah, that's it for our face paint today. Hope you guys hit a ball. Bye!